show you a few editing things and retakes. I got some of the ideas from other YouTubers. Let me get down here. So let's say if you're right here, and then you want, to edit if it's your edit or if it's the other person, and you want to do this ramp, and then right here it he like 90s and then 90 up and then comes right here. You place a pyramid right there, a pyramid right here. And so you have access to all three of these. And then you could go right here. You could like go like this. Or somehow, or you could go right here. There's a lot of different angles, as you can see. Usually I'll do like this, and then pump him. But that's what I just want to show y'all. And then this one that he showed, where it's like, you like do this, and then a pyramid and a floor, and then that and that. And then you do a staircase, and then a floor, and a staircase again, and you do that right here, and then you do a pyramid right here, so they can't, like, drop on you, and then, you know, a staircase, and then floor, that. Anyway, so that's another one. Well then, that's really all I know. Well, that's not all I know, but like, that's the ones that I've learned today. But again, now I can just show you my freestyle, which is, it's not that good, but. I guess right now I can show you some ramp brushes, but yeah, I guess so. So this Thanos one that it was like this, or hang on. So you gotta set your what's it called? Pyramid like this, and then like that. That. It takes a really long time to nail it. I haven't mastered it, but like, it's pretty hard. this guy name is, and if you already know it, then you know who I'm talking about, but yeah. So, I guess that's gonna be it for today. Bye.